It's time to find out who's made it to the final. Let's welcome back all eight acts. They are...
Perfect Pitch Creation.
Jess Robinson.
Lords of Strut.
Deliso Chaponda.
TNG Characters.
Jamie Lee Harrison.
Cordry.
I'm Missing People Choir.
As always, two acts will make it through to the final tonight.
We have had over 1.6 million votes this evening, which have been counted and verified, and it has been the closest vote in the semi-finals yet. We're going to find out which top three acts were voted for by you.
Jamie Lee Harrison, you are in the top three.
Code three, you are going home.
Jess Robinson, you are going home.
Deliso Chaponda, you are in the top three.
TNG Characters, you are going home.
Perfect Pitch Creation, you are going home.
So, Lords of Strut and Missing People Choir, one of you is in the top three, one of you is going home. The act that's in the top three is... Missing People Choir.
Well done, guys, but commiserations to the rest of you. This is the end of the line for now. Please give it up for tonight's Britain's Got Talent semi-finalists!
Thank you very much, semi-finalists. And we are now left with three. Deliso, Jamie and Missing People Choir. You make up the top three acts as voted for by the public this evening. So, Simon, that's our top three. We're slightly out. We said we thought it might have been Lords of Strut, which is not. Oh, you can't be surprised by this outcome, though, can you?
No, I think, this was tough. I think this would be my top three as well, actually.
Okay.
So, this is going to be tough.
Okay, only two of these acts will make it through to the final. The runner-up of tonight's public vote, going through to the final, is... Missing People Choir! To the final, you're coming back tomorrow night to sing for us.
Wow, this is just absolutely fantastic and the thing that we wanted to get our message across. Thank you very much.
You've succeeded in that. We'll talk to you again in just a moment. Yeah. But now, tonight's runners-up, Missing People Choir, everybody.
Thank you, guys. See you in a second. Thank you. Now, let me get in between you guys. Come over here, Jamie, Deliso. Right then, two left. There's only one more place in the final available this evening. That goes to the act with the most public vote. Good luck to the pair of you. The winner of the last semi-final is... Deliso Chaponda!
Congratulations to this song.
Congratulations, Jamie.
Jamie, third place this evening. So close.
I didn't expect to get this far at all, so I'm so, so grateful for this opportunity, and thank you to everybody. Thank you so much.
You've been brilliant. Let's hear it for tonight's third place. There's still the wild card, remember? Jamie!
Well done, son. Oh, but congratulations to Lizzie. You went and won the semi-final. How'd you feel?
I'm so happy! That was wonderful, thank you!
And of course, the family have flown over from Africa, and Warrington, of course, they've drove. Are you happy? They're all happy! Of course they are! Well done.
Let's take a look at our finalist board, which is now almost complete. There we are. DNA, Kyle Tomlinson, Izzy Simpson, Matt Edwards, Ned Woodman, Tokyo Myers, Mersey Girls, the Pensionalities, and of course, these guys. One more act will be added later on, which will be the judges' wild card. That is almost it from us. Stephen Mulhern is standing by on ITV2 with Britain's Got More Talent. What have you got for us up there, Moonface?
Well,